TNM Dulto Online Nambong Ki Nu Cambodia.
The Director General of the Cambodian Chamber of Commerce said that the establishment of the investment between one country and another can happen according to the government and government discussion, making good relations with each other, bringing an opportunity for investors. This was stated by His Excellency Nguyen Minh Thach, Director General of the Cambodian Chamber of Commerce, on the occasion of a warm welcome to the visit of Mr. John Pandian, an investor from South India, who has been visiting Cambodia since the 14th of August 2024, and also with the permission of His Excellency, the Director General of the Cambodian Chamber of Commerce at Meeting Hall. Dr. Surat Chudin, CEO of Surat Exam Trading, who guides investors to invest in Cambodia, said that since his company has been running in Cambodia for 7 years, he has seen a lot of potential factors in Cambodia. Cambodia's political stability is good, pushing him to introduce a series of investors from various countries to Cambodia. Apparently, he introduced Dr. John Pandian, an investor from South India, to visit Cambodia to study and seek investment opportunity in health sector.
Yes, I'm here long time. I want to do a lot of good things for Cambodian people, you know, and so many village people, you know, don't get any medical facility or anything. That's why I call my friend, do one good hospital and do one medical college also. Teach our Cambodian doctors,
hospital
and everything. Teach our Cambodian doctors, in our Indian doctors, you know, to collaborate with both, you know, both doctors, and to do good things. And you know, Cambodia going like you know, is a very richest country in very soon.
Dr. John Pandian, an investor from South India, stated during a courtesy that good political stability and a lot of potential pushing him to contribute helping the people of Cambodia. He received guidance from Dr. Surajuddin with much interest and intends to invest in Cambodia in the middle of 2025. Is he complete his study of all aspects of the health sector, such as hospital and medical schools?
I'm very happy when Cambodia Minister, Commerce Minister, very, very happy. Very soon I'll return back, came here and I'll see the place, all the places. Today I'll leave it, all the place. Then return back, came here and poor people support the government in Cambodia government. I talk to BM, I'll go to surveying for your Cambodia peoples. I'll talk to the BM and I'll return back, came here, sure. Hospital. Health conscious for the poor peoples, for the Cambodians. very properly. I will see the place first. First of all, I will see the place, then return back home here and search the place and I will support the Cambodia.
សាកលវិទ្យាល័យអាស៊ីអឺរ៉ុបជំរុញល្អបំផុតសម្រាប់ឱកាសការងារ។